I know I said I wasn't going to do any Spider-Man 3, aka Spider-Man No Way Home videos. But there was something interesting that came out courtesy of the Argentina Sony account, and then it got deleted very, very fast. But my spies sent it to me on Instagram. Thanks. So what a good YouTube voice you hear if you are new around here. Make sure to subscribe to never miss any of the pop culture based content. Also check us out on Instagram at WarStew, Twitter WarStew G, aka the Maverick. Right. So the international title of this movie obviously is not called No Way Home. It will be in Argentinian. But there is a little glitch. There is a glitch. Just like Into Spideyverse 2, there's a glitch that is basically teasing multiversal stuff. But it was deleted very, very fast. So I'm not sure if I'm going to put it in the YouTube video because the way YouTube works. But if I do, I will. I probably will just went with the sound. If not, I'll put it on the Instagram at WarStew. You can check it over there. So there's a bit of a glitch. It comes from, well, it's being reported multiple times where it's coming from. Someone says a Sony account, the Spanish account posted it, but it was the Argentinian account posted it. Not sure what language that is used, but essentially there's a glitch that's insinuating it is Marvel Studios multiverse. So pretty much does confirm multiversal stuff will be there in the movie, as we pretty much know that Andrew Garfield, Tobey Maguire and WarStew are all in the movie. But I'm not going to say confirmed because it's not officially confirmed. It's like 99% unofficially confirmed, but it's not officially confirmed yet. But what I find more interesting is the release date of the trailer. People are like, still like, yeah man, it's coming out soon. No, it's not. It's not coming out till July. And to be honest, I don't even think it's coming out before Loki, because if you watch the episode one of Loki, it's to do with the sacred timeline and the timeline. I think Loki is going to coincide with Doctor Strange 2, as we already know, it pretty much does, and Spider-Man. So Sony Pictures Argentina tweeted this: we've guessed this could be a nod to similar effects in Into Spideyverse as well as WandaVision. So yeah, it basically implies multiversal stuff will be happening. As for the trailer release date, after Loki's finished, I presume there's five episodes left, so towards the end of July. Daniel Rickman basically said the same thing, said the end of June stroke first week of July, but he was just guessing. Like I say, no super duper Twitter scoopers know anything, no freaking other YouTubers know anything. There is no official information for when this trailer is coming. I don't care what your sub count is. There is literally no official information regardless to who, what, where reports it. It's just coming out when it comes out, and it would make sense. It seems like they're trying to build up the hype for this movie just like they did with Avengers Endgame and Infinity War, where we never thought we were going to get a trailer for Endgame, and boom, it came. Guys, if this trailer does come, the insiders will know about it. I hate to say it, but they will know about it at least 24 hours before it drops, and so are we. So the information will be everywhere. But this pretty much confirms multiversal stuff because there's a glitch in the trailer, and it's an official Sony account, so you know it's legit. So like always, guys, check out Instagram at WarStew, Twitter WarStew G, and if I don't post it in a video, I'll post it on Instagram at WarStew. Make sure to check us out, and then we'll catch you in another video, guys, very soon. Catch you later.